Hello children, welcome to Learn with Fun. Today's our topic is types of plants. Children, in our daily life, we see many types of plants. These are in different shapes and size. While some are big and some are small. Primarily, there are five types of plants. They are trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers, and creepers. Now, children, let us have a look on these in detail. First one, trees. Big and strong plants are called trees. Trees are the largest and oldest living thing on earth. They have roots, branches, leaves, and a hard woody stem called trunk, such as apple tree and banyan tree. However, few big trees do not have branches, such as coconut tree and palm tree. Next one, shrubs. Shrubs are medium-sized plants and are smaller than trees. Shrubs have small, thin and woody branches that grow close to the ground. Examples of shrubs are jasmine and lemon. Now children, let us learn about herbs. Herbs are very small plants. They are smaller than shrubs. Herbs have a green, thin and soft stem that can easily be bended. They usually do not grow more than 1 meter in height and have a short lifespan. Dried herbs are also used to add flavor to food and is used in medicines as well. Examples of herbs are tomato, carrot, spinach, and mint. Next one, creepers. Creepers are the plants that grow along the ground by extending its branches. They have thin, long and weak stem which cannot stand up straight and spreads on the ground. The examples of creepers are pumpkin and watermelon. And the last type of plant is climbers. Climbers are plants with thin and weak stem. They cannot stand upright and rapidly climb up a neighboring support like a fence, wall, or other plants. The tendril of plants wind themselves around any object and help the plant to climb up. Examples of climbers are bitter gourd and grapevine. Children, here ends today's session. If you're enjoying watching videos on our channel, do like, share, comment on our videos. And also do not forget to subscribe to our channel, Learn with Fun. Thank you.